All right, more parts being sanded out. We have the bezel that will be placed in a Singus white color, traditional white color. And then we have the hood over here also being sanded out. All the body work and priming was done. A little block sanding for any restoration that goes on in order to get the finish just so.